Yes, you never have loved at all. I guess it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. I guess it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. Yeah, started on a June 1st, but before summer started in the 05, I had already made up my mind that I'd need or want a relationship of any kind. But then you walked up out of nowhere, slapped me on my behind, and everything changed from that fateful second on. You always had me on something like a bomb, and you came back into my life for some reason. And sometimes I think you just want a drama for the season, expertly teasing me and I love it, cause I've never felt like this about anyone before. I feel like a ton of bricks and I still want more. Everything was straight and everything was great, but then you told me it was all a lie. I wanna make me fall down and cry, and you proceeded to take my heart like fucking grape. And I was a tripping with no place to go, picking my ass off, and you know I just lost my hope, so I broke out. And the plan was never to come back, but then I thought about it like, baby, I want you back. And we went on and off for a couple of weeks, and there was always something that would begin to leak and spill, and the drama would pop up out of nowhere. My feelings were killed and strangled and beaten, just like me. If I would've talked shit when I had them niggas waiting for me on the street, and there ain't no believing anything you fucking say. But I guess it's better to have loved than lost. All I guess is better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. I guess it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. I guess it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. So now I'm on the motherfucking grind every day, and I always got some kind of party to go to meet a new little girl. Why can't I find a girl like you? You know what I'm saying, and I know you like my style, and you know I get wild. I'd like to take you out now, take you for some burger fries, motherfucker. I don't give a shit. Whatever the fuck you want, whatever the fuck you gonna get. Because I don't play no games, and I don't even lie, and I've never cheated on anybody in my days as a guy riding on the motherfucking grind. And hopefully I can persuade you to change your fucking mind and be with me. You know you want to be with me, and I ain't tryna spit no game, not really. It's just fun, I like to hear myself reeling and dealing and getting you to melt over them things that I like to say. But it ain't really a game, and it ain't really a play. If you take it from the heart, then you mean what you say. And that's how it's always been with me, unless I'm really fucked up and maybe fucking tweaked. But I always keep my shit real, and that's why I want to feel something a little bit special next time. I'm gonna take my time whenever there's a next time, because I wanna have a real relationship, wanna care about somebody, wanna have some shit in the back of my mind all the time. That I know she loves me when I'm on the grind, keeps me going, keeps a smile on my face. You know that me and you make up the human race. If you were the last woman on earth, I don't see how I could see that as a curse. It'd be like a motherfucking blessing in disguise, and I look into your beautiful pretty eyes. You got that little nice look and it drives me crazy. I ain't been able to stop thinking about you since I met you, baby. So why don't you holler at your nigga? I guess it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. I guess it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. I guess it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. I guess it's better to have loved than lost.